This is the first ever time he'll unseal a coffin inside a burial chamber itself.
My heart will tremble because that's a surprise.
It's very likely that the mummy is still inside, but there are no certainties in Egyptology. If the mummification was poorly done, there would be nothing but a few bones.
Moment of life! Seeing what's inside this mummy.
After a few minutes, the contents of the coffin are finally revealed. A mummy wearing a painted dress in a spectacular state of conservation.